classic. I'll call you skating cornucopia. Cascades into increasingly apoplectic percussiveness, prodigiously produced by Mr. Alan. Pride and joy, she gave me a whistle, this is it. And no matter where I go, land of old or picture show, my little whistle always makes a hit. It's been a foul to me, it's as easy as can be, to blow it doesn't use a penny gristle. A lady came to tea, and when she smiled at me, I blew a little blast on the whistle. Once in a country lane, while sheltering from the rain, I soon found out I was not alone. I heard a sound like this, it must have been a kiss, two lovers thinking they were on their own. They carried on disgraceful, I went all goosey like, but when the lady shouted, "Stop it, Cecil," I took it for a hint. I had a little squint, and I couldn't blow a blast on me whistle. Well, I'm married now, I really don't know how to tell you what the news came today. I've a little son and heir, just one, no, not a pair. No wonder that I'm feeling bright and gay. I'm feeling very proud, but I mustn't talk so loud. I've been celebrating at the Rose and Thistle. He's a lovely little kid, and the first thing that he did was to blow a little blast of his whistle.
Now I'm going to sing one of the old favourites. I'll sing the verse and you can all join in the chorus. Off we go, Bert.
I'm leaning on a lamp. Maybe you think I look a tramp. Maybe you think I'm hanging round to steal a car. But no, I'm not a crook. And if you think that's what I look, I'll tell you why I'm here and what my motives are.
Come on, you all know it. Let's hear you sing.
I'm leaning on the lamppost at the corner of the street in case a thank you.